It was interesting game, really hard, and opponent played good. But we are really tired today, really, really weak. So after last week when we played 6 games, now game 7, it's really hard for us, and today game was big for us.
Why do you think you won today?
I don't know, I'm not so happy with our game because we made many mistakes yesterday, today, so I'm happy because we won. We have to talk about this game, about this tournament, because the conditions weather are not so easy. So you see, we played good in the Seidl. It was fine.
In 2 weeks there is a World Championship, it's in your own country, in Poland. Are you excited about that?
We're excited. It's a good result for us before the tournament. I hope that we got good motivation and we play at home, so we will see. We have chance to the medal, so we will try.